A dry box needs to stay dry. Meet the fearless silica beads. No. They're so fearless, they need to be kept in a cage. This cage. And now we wait. It's been about 10 minutes and the humidity didn't go down much. There's no airflow and one container is not drying fast enough. We need more of them in different corners. Now we wait. And about 10 more minutes later, we're already at 20%, which is great. Hooray! And now we wait for a month.